Hello guys, I'm here to teach you how you can configure your Pixlink extender. First thing, you go to Wifi settings, connect to your Pixlink network. The default IP address is 192.168.1.254. You select English. Go to the wizard section, click on wireless repeater mode. Next, it's now scanning for the Wi-Fi the range of Wi-Fi it can see. I want to extend CU Underworld. Click on CU Underworld. I clear the suffix underscore ext, so there will be no need for me to manually connect on which is stronger. It will automatically connect on which is stronger. That's why I cleared the underscore ext. You input the same password you have in your primary router. Click on apply. It's applying. So guys, you can actually configure your Pixlink extender within the space of 2 minutes and it will be working perfectly well. Thanks guys, please remember to like, subscribe and share this video.